Bluffton University today declines to renew the contract of head football coach Aaron Krepps. The Pennsylvania native came to BU in 2017 as the offensive coordinator and quarterbacks coach before taking over the top job the following season. His Beavers teams went 13-25. A statement from Bluffton Vice President for Athletics Phil Talavini today says, and I quote, "After four seasons, we have not seen significant success on the field or in the direction of the program," end quote.